I'm good at controlling what my daughter's exposed to, but sex is everywhere. I wish they'd make, like, sex blocking equipment so I could monitor everything she sees and hears. There's so much sex on TV. And the music these days. I just wish there was a better way to shield her from it. Because she's not ready to think about that stuff.
You can't control your kids' exposure to sex.
But you can influence how they behave.
So talk to them.
Tell them you want them to wait to have sex.